sorry, before you go anywhere, I am sorry there's planes or background noises in today's video. But I want to try and do this quickly because I am losing sunlight in a couple more hours. You'll probably see the sun going down during the video. But let's get started in today's video. Alright guys, so the first thing to do with the package is unbox it basically, is take this. Don't know what it is. Oh no way! Look at this. I actually have the scissors in the ground. That's sick. Alright, let's get back. I'm going to time up this bit for you guys so you can actually don't watch me unbox this bit. So let's go. As you can see, it came in this little box thing. What do you call it? Yeah, it came in this box. So now I need to get those scissors back, guys. I'll be back to his. I'm back. Just had to get some scissors. The ones I threw in the ground before. So now, guys, it's time to open. I'll just keep in mind, guys, scissors are sharp. So if I was you, I wouldn't recommend holding a pair of scissors like this unless you know how to do it like I am. And remember, guys, don't. Oh, oh my. And make sure you cut the sticky tapers. Yeah, there we go. I don't want to cut the inside of the box because I don't want to cut the camera. Because as you know, guys, by the title and thumbnail, I am unboxing a camera that I did buy from eBay, and it is an action camera. And I will be doing a montage of today's video. And holy shit, this is nice. This is actually a really nice camera. But I'm just gonna chop it here. Alright guys, that was a hard thing to get the camera out of this little tiny box it came in. Like, we don't need that, and we don't need the rubbish and stuff. So now I'm going to do a little montage of what came in the box. So let's go. What's in the box now, guys, is we're going to start with the camera and we're going to move on to all the accessories and the manuals and stuff like that. So let's go. But first thing we have, guys, is the camera itself. So as you can see that, the camera itself. Yeah, it's a nice decent camera. But it's like a GoPro, but not really. It's like one. But yeah, it has the same stuff as the GoPro, as all action cameras do. The thing flips up like that, comes out, and boom, there it is. Little beast itself. How beautiful is that? Wow. Let me focus on it, guys. So, alright, there we go. It's gonna focus any second now on its own. But as you can see, there it is. Decent sized camera. It's an okay camera. Films 1080p. Let's see if it turns on. Oh, okay. Maybe it's flat. Alright, well, I need to charge it and then turn it back on later. And yeah, so that's the camera itself. This is its waterproof case that I am scared to close. If you don't know, guys, what happened with my old one, it got lost. So I had to buy a new one, but I found it a day I bought the other one. Well, a few days before I bought it, a day after I bought this one, I found the old one, so I got two now. But yeah, so it has the screen protector thing on it, as you can see, and the button press on. So it's basically like a GoPro, basically. So that's the thing. Next thing, guys, is the manual foot, as you can see. So user manual has all your things like how to use it, and yeah, so how to use it, how to turn on the accessories it has in the box. Not going to show you that now. nice things on it and how to use the equipment on it, so that's pretty good. Item number two is, looks like a head mount to it. So it looks like there's a head mount to it. If I can get it open, so basically a little head mount or chest mount to it basically. So that's basically it. So you got one cord here, you got another cord here, and you got another cord here. So I'll put that together and later on today, after today's video. Item number three is its charger. Yes. Oh yeah. Just a regular charger, every action camera, whatever camera comes with it. Yeah. I don't really need to buy one of these. Well, a new one of these, because I won't be using it that much, because I've got hundreds of chargers in my room for this. Item number four is its a bike. I don't know what these are called, actually. I see them everywhere, but I think these are for, like, when you're on a bike, like a motorcycle or whatever. And I don't know, yeah, it goes like that, basically. But that's it there. As you can see, there. It's not really good to be filming in a white background, but that's it there. So, yeah, that's item number, whatever that was. Alright, item number five is this little thing. It's like an adapter, I think it is, for like, I don't know, like GoPro things, like tripods basically. So this little dude here, let me get the red background for it so you can see it better. So yeah, that's basically it. Hasn't zoomed on it, or hasn't focused on it. Let me do something crazy, guys. But yeah, that's it there. As you can see, it's a nice thing, but yeah, that's what it is basically. That's item number five. Item number six is a, well, one of these things you put on your helmet or your car, and that's a bird. Yeah, so this thing is, so you take the plastic bit off and you can put onto a bike or a car or whatever you're filming on, or your helmet, and then just sits there, and you can, yeah, and it won't like come off or anything. That's why it has the double-sided thing there, so that's a good thing for it. I think that's what it is. So I think this is item number eight. This is hard to put this together. I don't know how I'm gonna do this, but this is actually bits that you put onto your bike. So when you ride on your bike, you can ride your bike and have it mounted onto your handlebars or whatever you film. Item number nine, I think this is. Yeah, I don't know what this is, but I'll have to look into these guys and see what they actually are, because I don't really know what these are. But yeah, so yeah, that's it. So yeah, guys, that's basically it for today's video. Unboxing this new camera of mine. It's okay. I'm gonna go inside, figure out how to use it, get the stuff ready, and in a couple of weeks' time, guys, I've got something massive coming. We've got something planned for you guys coming up. It's if you guys remember the quad bike, like the bikes I ride, the dirt bikes with quad bikes, I'm actually going back to that place and filming a 4-day view there. So I'm gonna be there for 4 days. I'm gonna end up filming there for 4 days. I'll probably try to fit most of the days in one video, but I don't wanna make the video too long, so I'll probably have to do 4 parts of the video. So hey guys, I'll see you around in the next video. Peace.